KB Motsilanyana, who plays Nandipa, is set to leave House of Swede after joining the show in 2023. Funani kills Nandipa after kidnaps baby Busi. Thabo Mkabela, who plays Lishole on Skeem Saam, set to return. McDonald Ndo is set to return to his role as KK on Mubango. Vuyo Ngukana and Zola Mhlongo has joined My Brother's Keeper on Zanzi Magic. Vuyo will play the character of Menzi, a newly widowed attorney who meets Fakazile when she hires him as her attorney. Zola will portray Kosazane, a former associate of Donga. Lengselepe, former Big Brother Titans housemate, will host the Bastard in Music Awards nominees announcement on 27 June 2024. Former Skeem Saam actor Bongani Masondo is now a writer of Umkhokha the Cat on Zanzi Magic. Tina Mnumzane joins new drama series on Showmax 016 FM. Harriet Manamela returned to Skeem Saam. Harriet is coming back to Skeem Saam for season 13. Harriet will returning to her role as Maggie Maputla, taking over from Florence Masiwe, who temporarily stood in for her. Harriet on screen return is on 2nd of August. Molefe Monaisa, aka Walter, makes a return on Skeem Saam. Actors who make appearance on Savage Beauty season 2. New show hosted by Candice Modisede. The Battle of the Bridesmaids introduced viewers to a bride and her two potential maids of honor as they face off in the ultimate maid of honor duty list on Mzansi Magic. Lungelo Tyson Matonzi joins Spongile and the Dlaminis as Jabu Mazibuko. Jabu will be flirting with Sibongile in the show, using his charm to win her over and compete with Gwenzo for her affections. Jabu's upbringing was difficult, but he was able to attend good school thanks to a bursary from his father's employer. Despite his success, Jabu fills a void due to his father's struggle under the Dlaminis. He is motivated by a desire for justice and seeks to avenge his father's suffering no matter the cost. Warren Masimola wins season 2 of Masked Singer SA. Bonang Matheba has signed the deal with SABC 3 for her reality show Bedazzled to be broadcast on the channel. Samson Khumalo joined Skeem Saam as Boikanyo Braiboiki Ramasimula, a 50-something who is not afraid to speak his mind. We meet him as a municipal employee who is willing to help Guaido. And